You go to the gym and you work out and you come back and you look in the mirror, you will see nothing. And if you go to the gym the next day and you come back and you look in the mirror, you will see nothing. Clearly there's no results, can't be measured, it must not be effective. So we quit. You can screw it up, you can eat chocolate cake one day, you can skip a day or two, but if you stick with it consistently, I'm not exactly sure what day, but I know you'll start getting into shape.